competition. And like you said, Corey, that just comes. Absolutely. Taipans, number one team defensively in the competition. And like you said,